What is this black fungal infection that people are talking about, especially after the second wave of COVID? People are recovering from COVID but dying of this black fungus. I am talking about mucormycosis, which is a serious, deadly, but a rare fungal infection which is caused by a group of fungi called mucormycetes. There has been an increased incidence of this black fungus lately. So who is catching this infection and why? These group of fungi are present throughout the environment like air, soil, and decaying organic matter like compost piles, animal dung, and also in the nose and mucus of healthy people. A person with healthy immune system is not affected by them because their immunity can fight these fungal spores. It mainly affects patients with low WBC count, HIV or cancer patients, or patients who are on immunosuppressive steroids. People with uncontrolled diabetes type 2 are most at risk of this fungal infection. Doctors believe that the main culprit may be steroids, which are used as a life-saving treatment for severe and critically ill COVID-19 patients. Steroids reduce the inflammation in lungs, but it also reduces the body's immunity. It also pushes up the sugar levels in both diabetic and non-diabetic patients. This black fungus is also spreading through oxygen pipes. The pipes are said to be carriers of the deadly infection. Therefore, it is very important for every attached device to be properly disinfected. Let's have a look at the symptoms. It could all start with your mouth. Because the immunity of patients suffering from COVID-19 is low, it can quickly affect the jaws and sinuses. It can spread to the brain and the nervous system and can cause damage to the brain tissues, and which can also lead to death. How does this fungus spread in the body? It causes decaying of the blood vessels and the tissues surrounding them. This fungus has an attraction towards the blood vessels and it reaches them within no time. It causes decaying of the blood vessels and the tissues surrounding them, and then it spreads on to the other blood vessels and the tissues surrounding those blood vessels. It spreads faster than cancer and causes havoc within 30 to 48 hours of initiation. It invades the nose, cheek, eyes, which makes the vision blurry, and rapid invasion to the brain can cause death. You can take pictures of any lesions which you notice on your skin or even in your mouth and just send it to us on our helpline number. We will be very happy to help you.